support y'all, bro. When they're here, go ahead, give them a hug. Give them whatever y'all love language is, you know what I'm saying? I see y'all dancing over there. Feel me? I see a couple kisses back there, you know what I'm saying? A couple hugs back there. I like that. I like when it feels like love in the building, you feel me? That helps me a lot. That helps me a lot. Thank you all. Again, my name is Jackson. All of these that I'm going to be doing for you guys are originals. So I'm an artist and I'm sensitive about my shit. Don't go around on social media talking about me. All right. Just say I suck here. Okay. All right. Don't go. Here we go. Hey Tony, can you turn the track up right here? We're about to go in. The second laptop, sorry. Alright, here we go. Hey. I see you stressing and overworked. Bending over backwards just to make it work. Trying to make ends meet. Hustling all week, but it's the weekend now. You can sleep in. Relax, just chill and relax. Sit back, enjoy a couple of laughs. Your world, right now it's your world. Reclaim your mind, get that body and soul alive. Waters, y'all gonna see why. Listen. Seven minutes, I was then the day is gone. Friend and family drama soon as you get home. The past is done and it's waiting on your head. And the future will come, but right now we in the present. So, sit back, just chill and relax. Sit back, enjoy a couple of laughs, girl. Your world, right now it's your world. Reclaim your mind, get that body and soul. You gotta take time off your mind. Save space here, now you can unwind. This pop the bra strap and let your hair down. Your socks off, your feet up, now maybe cool down. You need to feel like you unwind. Yeah. You gotta take time off your mind.
I was fantastic, Mr. Chairman. I thought when you read the rules, you acknowledged that I shouldn't be interrupted and that I would have
reclaimed my time. What he failed to tell you was when you're on my time, I can reclaim it. And he left that out, so I'm reclaiming my time. Please, will you respond to the question?
That one was from Maxine Waters, if you know, you know. You feel me? Reclaiming my time. Alright, so this next song was actually written, not lyric-wise, but the music was written by a guy named Kalen Spencer. Cold bassist, okay? Supposed to be working with him this summer. Hopefully it comes out this summer. Y'all be on the lookout this summer. Thank you. Okay. So why don't you make it last? You tell me, because it's women's month. It's women's month. You tell me what to do, okay? Yep, here we go. Last one here. I'm going to get out of here. Real space vibes. This one right here is for the dreamers. And hey, you can turn it up just a little bit. Everybody says the YOLO, right? You live, you only live once. I say you live every day and you only die once. So in that business idea, all that music you got going, do that shit. Yeah.
And don't blame it on outside forces when it's inside torture. And when you feel it immortal, when you live on purpose, and don't blame it on outside forces. When it's inside torture, and when you feel any way, that's when you live on purpose. I've been running, feels like I'm stuck in the same place. I feel like it's something, yeah. Feel like it's holding me, and I can't. Not yet, but we on our way. Okay? We claiming that real quick. Are y'all ready for the next artist? Let me hear you say, oh yeah. Energy is everything, man. I love that shit. Everybody give it up for Jordan A.
Y'all turned up, it's okay. patient. We need the money for that. Well, like, you know, the artists, we get to where we're trying to go. We just need money to eat and drink and get there. So that's your thing?